Nice, Philo. I have a whole week off next week. Because it's a vacation week for students. Yeah, it's pretty cool, of course. Hey, Flo. Did you die in PUBG? Oh, UA stopped already. Thank you for the raid, UA, and for the good luck as well. What happened? You get tired of practice or something? Too late for you? Yeah. I'm not gonna stream for that much longer either. I have to work tomorrow, but yeah. We failed in falling, okay. I fail everywhere in Tomb Raider 1. It's insane. I hate that game so much. Oof. Late game is good. How is that possible? Three, four. Late game is the thing I practice the least in every game, so. Oof, still worked. I kind of fucked it up there, but. You like the last level? Atlantis and stuff? Ugh. I basically only like first levels, to be honest. Oh, Teocon? Okay. The one you were doing, Sanctuary of the Scion, is one of the most annoying levels for me. Egypt in general is just fucked up. I like City of Hokobama as a level itself. Second one. Hey, Pouchy! Let's jump over this. There we go. I believe I survived this if I fall down here. So I'm not gonna go for the help crystal, but we'll see. I might die. But I wanna risk this. Perfect. Phalo again. Phalo is everywhere. Can't escape now. I've just started, so no clips yet. This is first attempt of the day. I might not do a lot of attempts. We'll see how far I can, how long I can keep going, I guess. City again. Please no. That level fucks me up every time. She always jumps so weirdly in that level. I want to do everything way too fast and then fuck it up. Okay then. That's nice. Don't kill me. I have to heal. Pretty far to the right here as well. I fucking hate it, yeah. I have a bad feeling about this. Still worked. Wow, okay. Should use my cover of Justin Bieber in the next highlight reel. Has nothing to do with Tomb Raider. But yeah. Yeah, but the thing is, if you really want to focus, then Song Request is just a bit too distracting. Sometimes it is, but... Well, it's also distracting because I can't hear in-game music, and sometimes it's useful to hear that. And if this run were to be with music on it, then I wouldn't be able to put it on YouTube or anything like that, or... It would be just annoying to submit that. I don't have local recording on right now, so... If the stream dies, I can't put it on YouTube anyways. Or on Speedrun's life, but yeah. Yeah, you can. I always forget how to do that, but I've done it before, so I know it's possible. But you can also just submit a VOD on Twitch as a run. A highlight or whatever. This is a solid temple ruins. I didn't do the fast strat at the start, but everything else was very good. Next 5 splits or something like that are very hard to green. So yeah, saving a bit of time in temple ruins is pretty good. Fuck you, Laura. Leaving flares on the ground, yeah. It's for speed purposes. Wow, I even saved time on this level. Shouldn't have rolled. It's fine. What? Why aren't you turning, Laura, please? Come on. It's a bit sloppy. Okay, good. Nice. Yeah, this platinum FPV is really hard to beat. Just a small mistake at the start cost me the gold. I think it's a gold in my PV, so it's nothing to worry about. Couldn't have saved any time there. I'd rather have him to hit me there, because he's standing still and he can't bother me afterwards. Come on, Lara. Why you do this? It's in a pretty bad spot, to be honest. Nice, that's good health. Two, three, four, five, six. It was pretty quick, it was good. Hello. Come on, guys. Jesus. That took a bit too long, but... ugh, whatever. Wall simulator? Oh, you motherfucker. Oh yeah, when I glitch inside a wall. That happens a lot in this game. Yeah, yeah, I know, you know. Yeah, exactly that, yeah. Hey, Silver. How are you? Yeah, I also had a long day. I had class meetings, I think it's called in English, klasraden in Dutch. And they kept going till 7, which was pretty damn late. Teaching job is fine for now. Yeah, some classes are cool, some classes aren't, but yeah, that's part of the job, I guess. Was a bit close. Yeah, like I said earlier, it's not possible to save a lot of time here. This is quite a bit. This was a really good level, apart from the guard being a bit of a bitch and not dying faster. This was pretty good. What the fuck is he doing there? I've never seen him do that. So he's doing fine. Wow, Flo. Thanks for the trust, I guess. Haven't had a fire exercise yet. Okay, again, not a lot of possible time save here, so considering where I should save and where I shouldn't, we'll see. Shoot, Laura, thank you. Wow, he really tried to hit me there. Thank you. Fuck. Okay. She was still drawing her flare, I guess. Kind of wreck me, but it's fine. I have enough health packs. Am I saving? I am. Got it though. Might have died because of that, actually. I also healed with a large, but should be no difference. He didn't hit me, nice, okay. Trying to ask me on a date? I don't think so. I was considering buffering one more time, but it might have fucked it up, so I'm glad I didn't. Gonna do it the normal way here. Gonna heal as well, just to make sure. I don't want to take any risks. Maybe a bit short on health packs now, but yeah, that was gold. Very nice. Very good level. Thank you. No way, dude. Get up, please. Just fuck. I didn't go backwards. For real? Could have saved time in this level. I can't save time anymore now. I hopefully can still break even if I get this first try. I don't even know anymore. Well, yeah, this is Run Killer 2.0. Okay. That's a shame. Could have been like 30 seconds ahead now. Could have ended here. Wasted so much dumb time for no reason. Still saving quite a bit of time, so that's good, but could have been way better. So still improvement possible if this run PB is on this Aldwick split. I can't afford a heal here, to be honest, so please don't bite me. I'm really focused all of a sudden. This run is getting a bit serious. This is also first attempt of the day, so regardless of PBing or not, it's pretty good. Yeah, shame about previous level though, I could have saved way more time, but yeah. There are still some other time saves. There's also quite a bit of shit levels left, so yeah. Barely gold, didn't gold. Take this slow. Might have textured, not actually sure. Thought I missed it for a second, glad I got it. Pretty big time loss otherwise. Not the fastest, but take it. I was thinking about saving, so I'm just gonna do it. I don't usually have to turn that much, but it worked, so whatever. I can afford saving, so it's fine. Might save at the end as well. Might actually be bad. I'll save again. Okay, I got it. Took this level slow, but yeah. Saved more time, so it's fine. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 1 1 1 2 3 4 1 2 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 1 1 2 I'm gonna do slow thingy here, otherwise I have to go back maybe. Bit of a weird angle, but okay. I shouldn't jump that. Uh-oh. Don't poison me. Looks wrong for some reason. Nice. No, fucking knew it. It's pretty dumb. It's like 10 seconds. But I have a little bit of time to save here, I think. So I hope I break even now. Save this. Yikes. This croc is gonna kill me so bad. Didn't really want to use it, might not be necessary, but it was necessary, so okay. Wow, I lost a lot of time. Okay, fuck. I can make it up in this level though. Oh, I got it! They pushed me out of it, fuck. Yeah, that was because of the current thingy, I guess. Where it didn't know I was about to lose that much time. fucking bonk. What? How? I have to pick this up. Because I'm out of meds, I think. Don't really need that health crystal, so it's fine. Oh yeah, baby. This is some juicy time save. Nice. Finally a good Puna in my life. That's nice. Yeah, I've been always sucking at that level. That was the first decent one I got. Pay attention, Kobo. You have to exploit this save load glitch now. The split is pretty good, so I might not be able to save time. I'm gonna save again just in case. Hey Volu, yeah, surprise stream. Pretty good. I got the insane glitch in my PB, so probably losing a little bit of time. Or not. I don't even know anymore, man. Gonna not fail this jump. Nice. Apparently I'm saving quite a bit of time. Okay. What the fuck? I thought my Antarctica split was good, man. What the fuck? Oh god. I hope this works. Might have been a bit too far out. Nice bonk. Not worth. Still a lot of stuff that can go wrong in RX tech. Yeah, my late game splits are all pretty bad, I think. Tinos and the last ones are also bad. Gonna save. Might do an extra couple of saves at some place just to be sure. The last level is 15 seconds free time save, so. I was so scared of missing that, actually, but luckily I got it. So I'm gonna save for this, because I always fail it every time I try. Got it. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, this is the first annoying thing done. For some reason, this is failing for me half the time. I can pull up faster here, actually, but it's fine. Would be really nice to not get poisoned here, dude. Otherwise, you might have to heal another time, and I don't have that many health packs, I don't think. So, I'm still scared of the glitchless glitch and of the mutants. Okay, Valu, sure. Mustard will make you harder. Okay. Oh, what? You bonked, Laura. Bonko Croft strikes again. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Push button first. I guess that's the safest, so yeah. But it's not necessarily safer, I don't think. I don't... Wow. fuck did I just hear? Stop bonking. Okay, button first. And hope they don't kill me at the start then. Gonna save. I don't want to waste any health. It's quite a bit slower, but whatever. Please come at me. Why are you guys not here? Oh, this is pretty bad. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Okay, I didn't have to heal, that's good. Hopefully I don't fall down somewhere I'm not supposed to. This next glitch, for example, could happen. I'm so scared. I'm saving for this as well. This shouldn't be a problem, but... Okay, nice. Get out. Come on. Was enjoying my break too much. I have low health, right? I think I do. Sub 109. I'm happy if it's sub 110. This run is not over by far. Picking this up to be sure. I don't even know why I can, so. Okay. Okay, I saved a lot, but I got everything first try, so this is more time save. This is really good. Oh, baby. Fucking knew it. Come on now. Saving again, fuck it. I don't care. Okay. Messed up the corner at the start, so not gold, but still good. Not happy it turned like that. It's not really good. Okay, Val, I'll try. I tend to do that here. Okay, let me take this slow. Oh my, what the fuck is happening? She was stuck there for a second. This jump sequence is always hella scary. especially at the end of a run. So 109 is going to be very close. Ah, she bonked. That might be bad. Yeah, not sub 109. That was nice. That was really good.